Hello, welcome back to another Armored Core 6 Fires of Rubicon playthrough. This is part 7 of the series, and I hope you enjoy the video. Take the uninhabited floating city. Defend the control tower into system takeover of floating city. Alright.
Let me tell you a story, tourist. After the fires of Ibis burnt the planet up, a secret organization formed. Hiding in the ashes. Overseer, the Association of Observers. They monitored the coral's growth, ready to burn it before the collapse came. That was their mission. Our mission. Me, Walter, and our fallen friends. RAD was always a front, a side hustle. It's time for me to get back to my real work. Let's get down to brass tacks. You've been to Xylem before, right? The floating city created by the Institute? It's hiding a secret. A little something to prepare against the coming collapse. We need to get to it, and fast. RID's entire team of hackers is going to be working to take control of Xylem. I want you to deal with Archibus when they come running to see what we're up to.
Ah, great. Defending mission.
Overseer, the Association of Observers. They want to burn the coral.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Get into position, tourist. I need you to protect that tower until we've managed to take control.
Normalization process K, deploying Chief.
Chief, I've cracked some of the defense systems.
Good job, Chatty. That'll buy us some time. Looks like you're in position. Chatty, how much longer till we have control?
Give me 5 minutes, and the corpse will...
I'm picking up an Archibus MT squad.
Well, guess who showed up early. Looks like you're up already, tourist. Give him the old RAD welcome.
Alright, another defense.
I'll support you.
Don't let them near the tower, tourist.
You've got access to support weaponry. Use them if you need the help.
Access once support weaponry. What's that? Whoops.
Left to the system is ours, tourist.
Let's open it up, see what the heck is it do. Oh, those are freaking turrets. Nice. Anti-air. Nice. Go on. So far, so good.
Silent control, escalating to mid-level frequencies.
3 more minutes. Hang in there, tourist.
This mech just stuck there. Oh, AT.
Got snipers.
Hey, tourist, go clear them out.
Ooh, those snipers are fired. They do a lot of damage. No. No sniper. Sniper not allowed. They freaking do a lot of damage.
Wait, we've got something else.
No violence. They're suicide drones.
They're playing for keeps. Make sure you don't miss, Taurus.
Oh no, they're too fast. No. Get out of here. Give me my tower. Oh no. They're shooting up. The kid, of course. Yeah, I don't even bother to kick anymore. I just miss. If I kick that. There you go, defense completed.
Cyber control escalating to top level privileges. Owner, Cinder Karma.
Good job holding out, tourist. Now I'll show you what this city really is.
Ooh.
You can thank Walter for the tip.
Wait, is that a ship? Oh my god! It's a whole entire colony ship.
Let me fill you in on the plan. While you were captured, Archibus finished their work on the vascular plant. It's pulling the coral through Rubicon's atmosphere, and it won't be long till they take it all. We need to burn the coral. Before it's too late. Of course, we can't just walk up to the plant and light a match. No, we're going to need something bigger. A lot bigger. Well, figured it out. The Xylem isn't just our means of reaching the plant. It's a giant powder keg. Plenty to set all that coral off.
Is that the Observer's plan? The corporations want only to devour the coral. The Observers fear the coral and want only to eradicate it. I believe in the shared potential of humanity and the coral. Raven, I need to ask you something.
No new messages.
So, three endings. Corporation consumed the coral, or we eradicated the coral, or... Let's see, intercept corporate forces. Oh. Okay, let's look up the first reading first.
After the Xylem. We're trying to fend them off, but honestly, we've got our backs to the wall right now. That's where you come in. Leave the grunts to Chatty and the others. I've found someone just right for you. V1 Freud, the ace leading the corporate force. Walter left me one last card to play. You. Once you're in, there's no turning back. Can I count on you?
Now we read this one.
Raven, this job comes from me. Air, the Rubiconian. Overseer is planning to burn the coral to extinction. I want to keep that from happening. The only way to stop the Xylem's ascent is by seizing control of its systems. And that means we have only one choice. We'll take advantage of the confusion while the corporations and Overseer are fighting, and eliminate Carla. I understand how you feel about betraying Walter's last wishes and taking on Carla. But still, I want you to give me a chance. I'm not asking Walter's hound, but Raven, the independent mercenary.
Huh. All right. Then I shall be free. Independent from anyone else.
I was hoping you would take the job, Raven. Thank you.
Main system activating combat mode.
Let's get started, Raven. As always, I'll support you. Carla has taken up command in the reservoir dome in the Xylem's port wing. The only enemies of both the corporations and Overseer are us. Please, be careful.
Yeah, I think I can just ignore them, right? Nah, he's dead. Ooh, the legs.
You don't know when you're feeling. You don't even know.
You get the kick for me. You get a kick for me, boy. I don't care. Oh, what's your life, man? Screw your education. Bye bye. See, Archibus did not pay. In fact, I'm pretty sure Alex is pretty much doing this for free. All these expenses gotta be like, take all my freaking cuts away. Hello, caller. I'm coming. Got any final? Okay, caller, you are pretty aggressive. I did. V1, that's not nice, man.
Is that all you've got? Come on! At least stay for dessert, tourist!
There you go, that's one down. No.
I can hear the chief laughing.
Are you a simp? Yeah, I think you're a simp. I can't say so myself, so I'm also a simp for my waifus.
Right.
that was close. 51 armor point. Oh, oh.
But the chief never loses.
Oh.
Well, that's not good. So, I guess I need my waifu now, isn't it? I gotta do anything on my own now.
No new messages.
Carla had planned everything, even her own death. Just like Walter. They both wanted someone to inherit their legacy. The Rubiconians are continuing to resist the corporations on the ground, even now. The potential of humanity and Coral isn't the only thing we have to protect. Raven, there has to be something we can do.
Destroy the dry flock. What?
I'll explain our mission. Carla's last strike has rendered the Xylem inoperable. There's only one way left to stop it from colliding and igniting the coral. We have to take the whole thing down. The lower drive block is powered by large Skirmian generators distributed throughout the area. If we destroy all the generators and stop the ramjet engine in the upper city sector, then we can crush the Xylem into the Aulian Ocean without impacting human life. One more thing. I took the liberty of using your name to rally allies to our aid. Beyond scorched skies, Raven fights on. No one has shaped Rubicon's destiny as much as you have. Come and see what the name Raven means to them.
Okay. I mean, that's fine.
Let's go, Raven. One of our allies should be arriving already.
I wonder how many allies do we even have? Hey yo, it's my man Rusty! He's alive and it's got drip! Get that. we don't really care about all the ground target here. The shield. Go on.
That's the machine from grid 086.
Looks like we got our work cut out for us. It'll be just like when we climbed the wall.
All right, where going? Oh, there, okay. Oh, smart cleaner. Hello. Region. Oh, there you go. Oh, this cleaner's tanky. You don't want damage to him though. Ooh.
We've got it now. Finish it off, buddy.
Voodoo. Okay, I missed the kick. There you go, it's dead. RC, good luck there.
We're entering the drive block's core. Watch out for ambushes. There's two Skirmian generators left. Once we've shut those down, we need to deal with the ramjet engine. Destroy the generators, head outside.
Sustaining major damage. We're dropping like flies out here.
Target is 1AC. Identification.
And that's me, right? Right? What the heck am I supposed to go? I'm supposed to lock anything? Door, gate, whatever, any objective? Cause I don't see any. I guess we're supposed to search, huh? Not here. Are you? Ah, yes, right here.
Three
generators destroyed. One more to go. Alright, last one.
Here, Raven. Drive box going to explode.
finished work on Beltanus.
Raven, we need to get outside fast.
Oh, Beltanus again? You serious? Negan will think he gave me a freaking lot of troubles. I need to find him again, but power up. Woo! No! Okay, this gotta be a rough fight, isn't it? No. Gotcha, this time. Kick, blast. Another freaking kick, another blast. You deserved it. This guy's tripping a lot.
We're losing the blast
gun. Aw, come on.
We need cover.
Knew there'd be more. Up me, buddy. Well, we gotta finish this, right? I guess I'm not done yet then.
We've got trouble ahead. We need to take down the Xylem fast.
Oh no, Rusty boy! Just down at this last moment. Ooh, expenses.
Augmented human, C4621. Entering standard mode.
Bring down the Xylem. Concludes chapter.
The Xylem is beginning its descent. Now, we just need to destroy the ramjet engines. Let's put an end to this, Raven. We're going home. To Rubicon, the world you saved.
Going home.
We'll also need to prepare for re-entry. Be ready to escape once we're finished.
System activating combat mode.
one of the rancher engines. Please, destroy the target.
Well, this is the first time I'm coming to this scene where I re-entry. Fight, isn't it?
The Xylem is falling from orbit. The coral's safe. Rubicon's safe.
You just set a reflect there, waifu. Walter?
What that is see.
Ow.
621. The corporation's orders. No. My friend's mission. Obstacles.
Whatever they did, you're in danger.
Oh, Walter. Ow. Oh my god, that still hit me. It's not a lot of credit. I hate this move. Oh, got him.
The mission. My friend.
Raven. One day, humanity and Coral will thrive together. You kept our potential safe. I know Walter feared a collapse. But I promise you, there's another way. Raven. We'll find it together.
That's it? It is.
Raven. You took on my hopes, my selfish dream. Now I want to see the future that you choose. Whatever waits ahead, I'll support you.
Okay, that's not the ending. Yay, new parts!
Registration number RB23. Call sign Raven. Authentication complete. Removing MIA status. Restoring access privileges. This is Allmind, the mercenary support system. Raven, you've returned. Welcome back. Allmind anticipates great things from you.
Looks like you passed the authentication. That was quite the welcome home. Well, whatever. Raven, that's who you are now. You're on Rubicon. I've picked up some work for you already. Take a look, 621.
Alright, instant transition to New Game Plus? Yup, it is! New Game Plus! Well, anyways, that's the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Like if you like this video, please subscribe and enjoy our content. This is Armor Core 6, Fires of the Rubicon. And this is the end of the playthrough. Well, for this ending anyways. And I hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye.